Welcome to DDN, Dragon Daily News.
Good morning, Dragons. Today is Friday, April 29th. I'm Jay.
I'm Gavin.
And please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated.
Good morning and happy Friday. It is a Sunshine State Book Day and an AR report coming up. So here we're going to start with the Sunshine State Books. I am going to be bringing some popcorn because they've popped into some good books and read three. I've got Melody Zhang, Bradley Phillips, David Gonzalez Garcia, and Sophia Collette. I'm proud of you. And for six, and getting a jewel because you are one, Julian A. Barr. Way to go. And I've got Jovan Borjevic reading nine. So I've got it out of this world for you. I did deliver two letters to a couple people about their last Sunshine State books. You've got time. They're awesome books. And they're AR points. And you know, speaking of AR points, so Miss Stokey said that she's been getting a lot of visitors in the media center that come in and they want a big book that's easy to read, that's worth a lot of points. Points come from work. So the more you work to read a book, the more points it's worth. So there is no easy way to get points except just to find a really good book that you want to read. Because if you want to read it, then you will read it and you won't feel like you have to read it for the points. Do you see where I'm going here, friends? So when you come to the Media Center and you see the delightful Miss Stokey, you say, Miss Stokey, what is a really good book that I can read? That's the question. All right. So for the kids that have found their great book and taken AR points, here are the class totals. We have Miss Ford with 10 and 3/10 of a point. Miss Greer, 13 and 4/10 of a point. Miss Pfeiffer, 8 and 6/10. Miss Pizzella, 19 and 8/10 of a point. Miss Presson, 16 and 6/10. Miss Slater, 15 and 9/10. Miss Soule, 16 and 9/10. But dropping the mic, Mr. Hobbs, 54 and 7/10 of a point. Nice job. All right, in fourth grade, we have Miss Gillis, 22 points even. Miss Noble, 36 and 6/10 of a point. Mr. Rubino, 31 and 9/10 of a point. Miss Ruddy, 79 and 4/10 of a point. Miss Stellan, 9/10 of a point total. Miss Sage, I think you might want to get your fire extinguisher because y'all are on fire. But don't put it out because it was 211 points. What? What? Awesome job. All right, in fifth grade, we have got Miss Guten with 32 and 8/10 of a point. Miss Mueller, 91 and 7/10. Miss Rogers, 19 and 9/10. Miss Russian, 29 and 5/10. Miss Clasby taking it away with 120 and 6/10. But it was close, Miss Mueller. You guys keep working hard. All right, I hope you have a wonderful week, and I will see you around campus.
Today's lunch is French Market Combo Cheese or Pepperoni Pizza or PB&J to go box.
You say pizza? I love pizza.
Yes, I did say pizza. Yes, today is pizza day!
Yay!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
We made it to Friday and today there are two birthdays. Happy birthday to Isabella Perez and Ezra Pinson. Woo woo! Then this weekend, happy birthday to Camilla Cortez Castro, Menachi Kay, Ronald Petracco, Alexa and Brianna Poe, and Yuniza Zafrula. Have a good one.
Storybots.
Ta-da!
I want you to know the two sounds of O. There's the short and long sound. Here's how they go. The short goes ah, and the long goes O. They're the sounds of O. Letter O is short in mom and pop, and in a box with a lock, and a dog named Spot. When letter O is short, you hear that ah, like a knot or pot or dot. Letter O is long, like in snow and cone, or any time it sounds like the letter O. Like in a hole, that's a gopher's home. That's the long sound of O. I want you to know the two sounds of O. There's the short and long sound. Here's how they go. The short goes ah, and the long goes O.
The news is over.
The news is over.
We're stronger together.
Together we're unbreakable.